you're so much more than just a football. And I started to realize that, and that's when I started to put my energy elsewhere. I started to say to myself, I don't just want to be the best footballer, I also want to be the best partner. I also want to be the best in my finances. I also